My name is Peter Kamatar. I am studying in plus B section in the PP High School, Durla. Now, I tell about refraction of light at curved surfaces. Now, we are also knows that. What is meant by lens? A lens is formed when a transparent material is bonded by the two surfaces of which one of both are spherical. It is called lens. What is the use of lens? In our society, so many people have used the lens in so many ways. For example, watch viewers have used the small magnifying glass to see the tiny particles inside the watch. And another example, some people are sees with lens to see the our natural books and read. Now, types of lenses. This is biconvex lens. This is biconcave lens. This is plano-convex lens. This is plano-concave lens. This one is concave-convex lens. These five types are the types of lenses in our textbooks. Now, what is focus? The point from which light rays are seized to emanate that point is called focus or focal point. What is focal length? The distance between the focus and the epicenter is called focal length of the lens. It is denoted by the F. With the diagram. This is the focal length. Radius of curvature. This is optic center. Now, object based at the radius of curvature. The light rays are passed through the focal point. Then image form on the under radius of curvature. This is the focal length. It is denoted by the F. This is object distance. It is denoted by the U. This is image distance. It is denoted by the V. What is lens formula? The lens formula is 1 by X is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. F is the focal length of the lens and V is the image distance and U is the object distance. This lens formula is useful to calculate the image distance in any way. Now, what is diminished image?